are approaching you, but fast. It was here in January 1952 that Southern Pacific westbound passenger trains, the city of San Francisco, became snowbound due to a severe snowstorm and snowslide, which covered the rails and partially buried the train with over 16 feet of snow and ice. The freeway that's on the left side of the train did not exist at that time, and the closest highways were closed and impassable because of the